Hi, this is Kara Lord for SBU Gymnastics.
Kara, the invitations just came out for the USAG Collegiate Championships, and for the 33rd time in the last 34 years, SBU got invited. Your thoughts on earning a nationals berth again?
Yeah, it is so exciting. That's our end goal, always to build throughout the season, make it to nationals, and hopefully have a good ending spot.
Well, the team format is set up in two sessions. You're in the second session of that, four teams each, and you have to finish in the top two to advance. Last year, your team did that. What is the key in that first session to advance?
I think the key is to not hold back at all. We want to put everything we have out there on the table. We're going against, I think it's Bridgeport, Penn, and Yale. And so it'll be tough to beat the home crowd, but we can definitely do it. We know we just have to put our hearts out there and give our best.
Three Northeast schools you're competing against, ones you're not particularly familiar with. Does that matter that you don't know your opposition?
I don't think so, because we're always focused on ourselves and on our team. We don't watch the other competitors, and so I don't think it'll be really any different than any other meet.
Well, this venue is of particular interest to you. You came all the way across the country to attend school at Seattle Pacific. You're going to finish your collegiate gymnastics career really close to home. First off, tell us where you're from.
I'm from Collegeville, Pennsylvania, so it's about an hour west of Philadelphia.
The championships are at the Palestra on the Penn campus in Philadelphia. So how long a drive would that be from your front porch to the Palestra?
Be about 45 minutes without traffic, so an hour, hour 15 normally. With traffic.
Do you anticipate having a pretty good following
there? That's the hope. I'm going to try and recruit some of my family and friends and see if we can get a big crowd cheering for SBU.
Did you make note that Philadelphia was hosting early in the season when it was announced? And was that something you kind of circled on your calendar? You wanted to get back home?
Yeah, actually it was last year at Nationals, because the coaches have a meeting and they decide where Nationals is going to be hosted for the next upcoming year. And so two of my coaches told me it was going to be in Philadelphia, and I got so excited. So I've known for about a year, so I've definitely anticipated for this moment. I can't wait.
You're so close to Philadelphia. Have you had a chance during growing up there to spend any time in the city?
Yeah, I've been there some. I've shown some family members who've come and visited. We've gone through Philadelphia. There's a lot of great historical sites to see, a lot of culture. And it's really cool.
There certainly is. Well, this is a business trip for your gymnastics team, but if you do have some free time, what is it you think you'd like to show your teammates in Philadelphia?
I mean, everyone talks about the cheesesteaks. I've never actually had one, so that might be a good thing to do, and I can experience it for the first time with them. Maybe get some Rita's water ice, or just see the historical sites and all the brick. It's really pretty down there.
Great. Well, now you're just coming off the MPSF Championship, some real good individual results in there. What do you feel about that fifth place result there?
Yeah, we were a little disappointed with how we finished that meet, but there were definitely some great individual performances from Maria. Got second on bars and vault, and Sid got second on floor, Christy won beam. So I think it just shows our potential for the team, that we have like these great individuals, and we just need to put it all together as a team. So
you've been a very steady competitor and actually put up some really big numbers as well in meets recently. How do you anticipate that will be for you? Will you be more relaxed or more nervous competing so close to home at the championships?
I think it's going to be a little bit of a challenge, but I think I just need to keep focused on my gymnastics and then enjoy after the meet is over friends and family who are there. So that'll be my focus.
Great. Well, thank you very much. Congratulations on the championships invitation, and have a good trip back home.
Thank you.